Hi guys, Tally here from Tally Fleet Fitness. Just recording a few videos today for you guys to do some workouts at home. So the first one of the day I'm doing today is going to be a fitness Pilates routine. It doesn't take too long, we're going to take about 15-20 minutes to go through it. We're working all different planes of movement, we're going to work through the whole body, so I hope you enjoy it. So the first thing you can do, okay guys, you're just going to stand up nice and tall, find that connection, the core, roll the shoulders back and down, just relax down. So we're going to move this leg forward, we're going to slide, and it slides. So we're sliding forward to the sides, over the hips to the side again. So we're sinking down, bending this knee, reaching out, over. Good, let's go again. So we slide. So each time we're going to start to go a little bit deeper. Let's change legs. So we're just taking through stage one. So your first leg is round. Side, forward to me, tap, sides. Take it open, a bit balanced, sides. Forward, tap, side. Open the hips, two sides. One more round. Go a little bit further, take that leg out, open, to the side. Fantastic, hold it there. So we're going to continue with that movement. But what we're going to do, we're going to add a little bit of direction with the arms. So as we tap forward, we're going to lift, open. Put your chin here, and back to the side. So you lean back as much as you feel comfortable, or you can just lift the arms. So we start to really get that back nice and warm. Tap. So if you feel, get a little more into it. Good. Go forward, to the side, turn, change legs, forward, tap, side, reach, open up guys, open, back to the side, forward, tap, open, open, back to the side, good, keep going, so we reach it back, using that core, open. One more. Open. Lovely. Back to the side. Good. Hold it here. Same thing, but we're going to move the arms laterally as we go into the side. Really working the core and the legs. We go forward. Side. Open. And back. Forward. Side. Open. Good. Come on. Forward. Side. Open. Good. One more. Forward. Side. Open. Open. And side. And side. Forward. Side. Big open. So can you feel you're starting to work your core? Start to work those legs. Very nice. Open, back to the side. Tap. Let's go one more time. Reach. Go a little bit more. Stretch over. Open. Brilliant. Shake your legs out. So you feel you're starting to get really warm. Core muscles are switching on. Legs are getting nice and warm. Okay, so I want to just add a bit of a lunge to this. So I'm going to tap. We're going to step forward into a lunge. Okay? So let's go without the arms. We're going to go forward, side, open, side, forward, side, open, side. Other leg, forward, side. Really open, open to the side. Good. Forward again. So we're working all the ways around, different planes. That body working. Go back to this leg. Forward. Side. Back. Side. Side. Lovely. Same side. Forward. Side. Open. Open. Back to the side. Change legs. Forward. Open up. Back to the side. Forward. Side. Open. Other leg. Now watch the change. So twisting, turning, opening. Really working that core now. Other side. Twist. Side. Open. Behind. Sorry, it's the side. Again. Forward. Forward. Side. Open. And side. Other leg. Open. Brilliant. Twist it round. Twist. And down. Again. Forward. A little bit more. Down. Behind. To the side. Change legs. Down. Side. Back. Side. Forward again. Down. So nice breathing here. And release. Well done. Shake those legs out. So it should be feeling nice and warm. You can really feel the legs working, you can really feel the core working. So I'm going to get a side on, we're going to do a roll down with an extension. Chin to chest, we roll down, arms stacking, and then come up. Bring the arms up, and squeeze them up, lean back. Go side to side. One more time. So let's roll down again, so we roll. Back up, squeeze your butt, lift up, reach back, center, side, 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 one more, through we go, drop, excuse me, then we'll lift the abs, relax the shoulders, bend, reach, squeeze it back, side, side, one more, she's just a fantastic, release it down. You're going to grab the mat. You're going to grab the mat. You're going to do a little bit of stuff on your knees. So we're still working with the core. Step on the knees. Again, everything's nice and tall. Work on those abs, relaxing the shoulders down. Simply, if you've been standing up, we're going to reach back. Squeeze forward. Reach. Now I want you to squeeze your butt a little bit here. Yeah, working those glutes. Good. Now we're going to reach across and down on the other side. Reach, contract, pull. Reach. And down. Good. Bring the arms up. I'm going to start to start it. Let's go. Do it down. Down. Second. You can squeeze them up. Just helps with that posture. Keep that going. Go. Side. 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 And release it down. Hands down. Bring the yoga around. Rotation. Beautiful for the spine. Unwind that spine. Keep squeezing up. Feel that back open. Use the core. Three more times. That's great, guys. Brilliant. So really working now. So what we're going to do now, I'm going to get my stopwatch, is we're going to use the Tabata principles on 8 different exercises. Pilates based exercises. So there's 20 seconds on. 10 seconds recovery, and then we'll go all the way through. So it's going to take us about 4 minutes. So, first exercise is you're going to sit up. Sit up nice and tall, flexing the feet, lifting nice and tall. First exercise, guys. Arms out to the side, you're going to twist. So Feel your sitting. So you're sitting on those sitting bones. Draw the belly in and twist it round. That's it. Relax the shoulders. Lift nice and tall. And relax it down. Okay guys, so there we go. So that's our first exercise. Moving on to the second one. Stay in the same position. This time, we're going to reach across to the feet. We're going to get a bit more stretch here now. Reaching across. Now, if you can't, if you can tighten your hamstrings, just reach to where you can, guys. Just take it easy. Maybe each time you go through, just touch a little bit more. So just reaching forward and relax there. Good, that's your second exercise. Okay, moving on to number three. I'll go backwards. We're going to do a little half roll down. So we're going to hold on, curl the spine, roll halfway down, and then roll up. So really think about let go, rolling that lower back, scooping the belly a little bit, and using those lower abdominals. A few more seconds. Roll down, relax the shoulders, and release. So we're going to, you can either stay with that one again, or we're going to do a full. Start your back, relax it down, just one more time. Okay, so guys, lift the chest, shoulders curl up, and reach forward. And we're going to go back. Remember, tucking under, drawing that belly in, arms overhead. So lift up. Let me breathe out as you come to lift. It's going to help you lift. So last one, bring it up. And bring it, reach that up there. Okay, so the next one we're going to do is going to do a single leg stretch and a double leg stretch. Okay guys, so one leg out, lift. So if it hurts your neck, I would put your head down, extend, reach, or give your core, how you doing? Keep that going. And rest there, 10 seconds recovery. So we're going to go into a bridge here. So you're going to squeeze your bum, lift up, extend back, and roll down, letting go of those glutes. Squeeze your bum, pelvic tilt, squeeze and lift up, roll that down. Squeeze as you lift. Relax down as you lower. And relax. That's in 20 seconds. Good, let's come up. 10 seconds recovery. Let's do onto your foot into your plank. So you can either go three-quarter plank or full plank, or we're going to hold that there. So draw the abs up, squeeze the shoulders together and just hold that. So remember your option always is to bring your knees down to the floor. Keep a nice straight back, relax the shoulders. A few more seconds, 5 more seconds. And release, good stuff. One more to go, one more to go. Back on our mats. Fingertips to temples, legs in tabletop, or you can keep one foot down. Crisscross. Crisscross over. So option B, so tap down. So we'll do a foot extension. So you want to feel working across the legs. Using the breathing. And release that in. A row side. So guys, I really hope you enjoyed that today. It's going to be just a little short workout. You can do, you can fit it in any time. What you can do, you can repeat parts of that, especially the second part, which is done there, the Tabata. You can just repeat that a couple of times if you wanted to. So I really hope this has given you a little bit of a workout today, just a little bit of a mobilisation, a bit of work through the core muscles. So check back in, always posting more. Contact me, it's tanning@tanningblee.co.uk. Thanks guys!
guys! Hey guys! Tammy here, how are you doing? Hope you're good. Okay, so we've got a little workout for you today. It's quite high intensity, it's going to work. 40 seconds of work and then 20 seconds recovery. We're going to go with 8 different exercises. I'm going to go through 2 rounds with you, each round being the same exercise but with a slightly different slant to them. So it's going to be quite intense, 40 seconds, quite a long time of exercise, and I'm going to do it with you. I've got a huge amount of room here, guys, so I'll probably end up coming quite close to the camera. And I'm just going to go for it, so hopefully you've got a bit of space. If you've got a lot of space, you know, you can modify it, you can keep your moves a little bit smaller, but you should be able to do this in a quite small area if you need to. You don't need any equipment, all you're going to need is your body. Okay, you're going to prepare to work hard, but this is brilliant metabolic training, guys. This is what's going to get you fast results. It's going to help you lose weight, it's going to help you get fit fast. So, should we do it? You need to have warmed up before we've done this. You need to have done my stretch mobility and inhibition sequence, which is on my YouTube channel as well. Get the whole body ready. So once you've done that, check back in and let's do it. So what I just need to do is to find my stopwatch. Okay, so 40 seconds on, 20 seconds recovery. So I'm going to keep looking at my watch, so you wonder what I'm doing. So I'm just going to leave this down here. Okay, so the first exercise, guys, is going to be press-ups. So this is quite tough. Now, if you're new to exercise, just do press-ups on the spot. If not, what we're to do is press and walk. Forwards, press, and walk. Yeah, so we're pressing, and we're walking. And we're going to take that back. Keep that going. So remember, guys, if you need to, your options are going to be on your knees into a press up. If not, keep that going, guys. You've got 10 seconds, 5 seconds. Forward, push, push, and that's it. Well done. Whew. 20 seconds of recovery. The recovery is going to seem like it's getting shorter and shorter. We're going to stay with it. So the next one we're doing is going to be jumping forward and back. So I'm just keeping an eye on the time. Okay, so you're going to do jumps forward and back. So nice big jump squats. We're going to be closer to you right now, and I'm going to turn around. You can do jump squats back. So we keep this going. So we're really getting into those legs. Guys, you've got 10 seconds left. Ooh, let's keep going. In there. And rest. Well done. Excellent. So you've got to stop those legs, right? Okay, so the next one's going to be walking lunges. A few more seconds to go yet. Let's just get your breath back. You can hear already. For me, I'm getting out of breath, and I'm sure if you're doing this with me, you're doing the same. Because you are doing it with me, right? Drop it down. Good. And then change. So you can see I've got a huge amount of room, but you can make the moves smaller. Just make them deep and nice and big. Good. And turn. Here we go. That's my balance. And that's it. 40 seconds. Well done. So, moving on to our fourth exercise. Back down the floor. We're going to be doing mountain climbers. I'm going to side on. Back down the floor. Wait for time. Okay. So your driver doesn't need it. So if you're new, you can make it a little bit smaller. But if not, you're driving those knees up. towards the chest. Killer ab work, guys. Yet, who's going to be in that upper body? So keep breathing. Seconds. Next 40. Bring yourself up.
Down. Nearly there, aren't we?
What's next? Okay, so next one we're going to do. Nice and simple. Good for cardio. 5 more seconds of recovery. So I'm going to be jogging. My knees coming forward. And then go backwards. Forward again. Into the legs. And back. Try to put those legs up. Lean back. Use the belly. Over the halfway. Keep stepping. Keep going back. So the next thing we're going to do is, in about 5 seconds, is hop in. So we're going to hop forward on your right leg, and then hop back on your left. So we're hopping. And then back. Keep that going. It's telling. Easiest forward, right? Take it back. Changing around a little bit. Okay, so it's press-ups. So I'm going to press start. Let's go through. So we go wide to narrow. Wide to narrow. You know you can keep your knees down. Oops, slide on this floor. Wide to narrow. And stop there. Well done. 10 second recovery. Moving on to our jumps. So we're going to do jumping jacks. So we're going to do a jack to a squat, a wide squat. So down.
Guys, hold it here.
So what you're going to do is you're going to come down to me and lift and back.
Twice a day. Do what you can, let me know, let us know what you think of it.